He said he took pledge from us on listening and obedience to him, though we were happy or unhappy, in difficulty or at our ease. Someone was preferred to us. We must not come into conflict with the ruler deserving the rule unless you noticed a clear infidelity in respect of which you have an evident proof from Allah Jalla Jalaluhu. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7056.